Yo, what's up, my bitches? It's your boy Nightwolf, and welcome back to a vlog. A vlog?
A vlog. A vlog. We're doing a vlog.
Yeah. We're going to Georgia. 6-hour drive. I'm not sure if this is going to be one long video or if it's going to be cut up like my old vlogs used to be. I don't know. But strap in. Because we're here. It's been so long. It's been so long. But glad to be back. Vlogs are so fun to make. But yeah, let's go. I haven't done one of these in a minute. That's me right there. So, got changed, literally just changed my shirt. If you wanted to see that content, unfortunately, it's not this channel, it's my OnlyFans channel, link in description. But, we're just gonna eat some breakfast to get ready. Ooh, I can't forget this. See this? Focus. Don't get caught lacking. Yeah, so I wanted to throw this in there real quick for my Twitch community because I have let y'all down. I said before I went on this vacation that I would stream for y'all, and I didn't, which is not really my fault. My internet just wasn't working, but hey, shout out to the Twitch community, bro. Shout out to Elizabeth, shout out to Uncle Ian, shout out to Island Baby, shout out to Gemini, shout out to Degrees, shout out to Sneaky. Y'all know who y'all are, bro. I appreciate you all. I hope my Twitch community is enjoying this kind of content. This is kind of different, but hey, look at the board. Hold on. Oh boy, look at the board. Games, Hogwarts. We beat Last of Us 1, started Last of Us 2, Subnautica, God of War, Fear the Fathom 3, Games of Venice. I'ma see y'all soon, Twitch. No. Hey. I'ma see y'all soon. Hopefully. All right, yo. So we haven't left yet. We're about to leave. It's a 6-hour drive. I think I said that already. But 6-hour drive with like 70 people deep. God damn. Bruh.
Hey, what's up, bruh?
What's up?
Alright, so we've been driving for about 2 hours, I think. 2 out of 6 hours. But we're at this rest stop, and there's a whole bunch of people over there. Don't know what they're doing. But apparently they like looking at some alligators or poisonous snakes or some shit. Trying to go see some snakes, bro?
No.
I don't know. Like, I don't even know if it is snakes, but. Oh, it is a gator.
See it right there?
Yeah.
You see it?
See an alligator on me?
Eh?
Yeah. It's in the water.
The water, that green water.
Right there. Seen it?
No.
Look. Come close to this, sir. See that? It's like right there. You see it?
It looks long.
It's like that's his body and that's long. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. I think we're in the wrong neighborhood, man. Look what I just said. Magnolia Plantation. Oh nah, we in the wrong hood. Oh no, we in the wrong hood.
God bless America.
Got a God bless America sign, Confederate flag.
All tight. I look rough. Hold on.
I look rough. Hold on. 6 hours in a car, but we're finally here. That's the house back there. I'm gonna give y'all the full tour in a second. Just let me wake up.
Get attacked by a bear.
Nah, man, ain't no way there's a bear back here. I'll be damned if there's a bear back here. I'm not coming outside.
My dad's car.
Respectfully. Oh, okay. Okay.
I'm not going in that water.
Oh, hell no, I'm not going in that water either.
I'm not going in that water. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna fish you out that water, talking about. We're gonna fish.
My mom said we were gonna go fishing in there. I'm not eating no fish from there.
You I'm not eating.
I like fish. I don't even like fish like that.
No, yeah, my dad brought his fishing pole and stuff, so they're definitely gonna be fishing.
If he cooks some fish from that lake, I'm gonna run out. I'm gonna be screaming like there's a bear.
Yo, be careful going down there.
Bella.
Yeah, crocodiles and stuff probably down there. Let me show y'all.
Stay up there.
Look. Massive backyard lake. With a little. Huh? Ain't no way. Let's go do a house tour. Yo, we doing a house tour, bro. We doing a house tour.
You know.
Shut your mouth.
You don't know?
Yo, lame. All right, what's all this in here? Okay, it's a little cookout porch area or got the grill here or respectfully. They ain't cleaned that once. Hell no. Look at it. No, I think it's charcoal. Let it cook for like 30 minutes. I think it's just let it heat up. Alright, let's go to that house tour. This nigga.
Ruby, parece que ya la tuve una
vez. Ooh, okay, the little room.
Danny, come here.
Okay, pretty spacious.
Ah, it's different. William, no comparar con la Villa Santo Domingo, pero
Vladi, ven acá.
Let's continue. This is the dining room. Okay. Pretty small table for 24 people, but they got it. Ooh, look at the we're gonna be taking shots. Surely. The fridge. That boy already in the kitchen. Ooh, life is better at the lake.
All right, he's down there.
Surely. Oh, and this leads back out here. This is where you just were with the grill. Head out. What's in here? Dang. Hello, key money.
But
you said what? Ooh, this a little yo. Yo, what y'all know about the Wii, bruh? They got a Wii in here, bruh. Yo, what y'all know about the Wii, bruh? What you know about the Wii, bruh?
They got the Wii.
They got the Wii U.
Who is these people?
Bro,
who the fuck?
Jay, what's
up? I'm out. Wait, let me see.
Bro,
what is that?
Bro, they got expired waffles in that bitch.
Expired? Nah, hell nah.
But they still got the.
That's a murder cellar if I ever seen one, man. God damn. We got damn bed, couch, bed. Is that a chalkboard?
Connor and Brittany.
Yes, sir.
It's a chalkboard.
They're gonna take all these comfy beds,
bro. Nah, I know someone got killed in here.
What? You know what they're about to do?
Hey, yo!
This is bouncy.
Yo. Bro, TP, bro, you be on Instagram posting pictures and shit of your face, man. Speak.
This one right here.
Uh huh.
This is grandma and grandpa.
Shut your Instagram out. Never mind.
Hold on. No Instagram. My bad. So, you got it, Ona.
Okay,
bro. JD so slimy with two eyes underscore.
This is me and
come get out me.
Block that out, editing wolf. You tired?
No.
You're not tired.
What is this here?
Good job.
Wow. Yes, bro. It's a fridge with things in it.
Okay, let's go continue the house tour. We only did one side of the house. We've been on that whole house. That whole side of the house. Hold on. Never mind, it's locked.
TV. Es una bocina que vamos a buscar.
Oh, there's another room in here. Two rooms. Boom, boom. I'm assuming this is like a closet. Yeah, it's a closet. Okay, that's not weird at all. Nope, surely not. Someone just left teddy bears in here. Good sign. This house is definitely not haunted. Hee
hee.
Ooh. Ooh, no shoes required. Head eye.
Cool. Shoes?
Oh, there's a mirror.
Those are my shoes, bro.
Hello.
Nobody cares about your hello.
Just check what's in here.
Just shut up, bro. Half a sandwich away from turning into a bowling ball. Talking about me. Anyway, I'm one of the thought. Yo, the bathroom. We got another. Damn. Whoever's sleeping in here going stupid. Yeah. Okay. Your boy kind of too big to be walking through these tiny ass halls, but. We keep it pushing.
I didn't see the bathroom.
Let's see the bathroom.
Oh, there's two seats.
Hey, no one cares. Alright, next room. Ooh, another bathroom. Another bathroom in here. 68 degrees, just the way I like it. One more number up, though, respectfully. Another room with a TV in it. Crazy. This is going to be my room, respectfully. Okay, closet. Outdoor window. Painting. Okay, nice big bed. Okay. Okay, it's nice. Yeah.
It's locked.
That's a closet. Yeah, bathroom. Alright, so we unpacked everything, and I just wanted to take a moment out here, you know what I mean? Enjoy the view with you all. You all see that? Beautiful out here, bro. It's a blessing to have the family that I have, honestly. We're not the wealthiest, you know, and moments like this really put things into perspective for me of, wow, We've come a long way. We've come a long way since a long time ago. But moments like this beautiful lake house, you know, you just take it in for a moment and you appreciate where you at right now.
Mad inspirational. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, look at it. Look at it. This is my goal, man. This is my goal. With this YouTube stuff, with this music, with all of it. Twitch, whatever the case may be. That's my goal, man. This is my goal. To just have a house here and visit whenever we can, bro. This is fire. And who's coming outside? Oh my god. It's that boy. It's him, but not him, if you know what I mean.
Not that guy.
You're not that guy, but okay, buddy.
Whatever, bro. I own this place.
Bro, rate the house, bro. Rate the backyard, the house, the front yard, the lake, everything.
What? Oh, A+.
Yes, sir. Respectfully. You said you got what, bro?
We still got neighbors.
We do got neighbors. That's like the one negative, bro. I don't want to deal with... Bro, once I'm rich... why you made that face, bro?
Nah,
once I'm rich.
Saying, like, I thought you were already rich, bro.
You're right. Once I get more rich. Get a house with no neighbors, you know what I mean?
On the neighborhood.
Location remote. Me again. Oh, they're watching us. Hee hee. Hello. Yes, we're here.
DJ Mita's beat.
DJ. Oh, you got me on record? Oh,
they
snap.
With the youngin' like I won't just take it along. No, y'all are dumb for talking about federal shit in public like that. So
chill, bro.
But come on me again, bro. You gonna see?
What? But yo, we got bingo though. So bingo gonna be fun to play. We got bingo. 25 cents. 25 cents a card. You're broke? Say that. Bless you. The house is very crowded right now. We gotta relocate. Too many people. Let's go to the front yard. We went to the backyard and had a conversation, but not the front. Let's go to the front and conversate a little. What do you think? Look at this place, man. Look at this place, man. Look at this shit. This is inspiration right here, bro. This is inspiration. Look at this. This is inspiration. Places like this is where is where rappers start their greatest album ever. Ever heard of Slim Jesus? The best rapper alive. You know, Tom McDonald, one of the best rappers to touch the mic, period. Yeah. Yeah, not Ronald, but his cousin, Tom. They be spitting bars and shit. I don't think nigga know what the fuck I'm talking about. But nah, for real though, this is inspirational. Look at this view. Yo, this is the place to come to write like one of your best albums ever, bro. You just sit back there and you just write, bro. Yeah. What? My shirt's really cool.
Yeah.
This is a jacket, moron. This is a jacket. This is a hoodie.
I ain't even noticed.
Anyways, as I was saying, bro, look at this shit, bro. Location, massive, bro. This is my biggest motivation, bro. I'm telling y'all. Vacations like this really put stuff into perspective for me. This is where I want to be. Owning property like this on the side. On the side, bro. People got the money. The business etiquette. The grind to do it. That's where I'ma been. That's where I'ma be. Exactly. But I will see you all if anything happens. This is kind of awkward because I haven't vlogged in a minute. See you all soon. We're probably going to go out to eat, probably go to the stores. Might record a little bit of that. Give you guys some content. But I hope you all are enjoying so far. The vlog's probably just started, so. Hello. Let's go. What y'all doing, bro?
Going that rock.
Why y'all going to the rock for?
So I can pray.
Oh my god. Bruh, wipe out. GG? Fatality? Finish?
This is fake.
It's fake. Is it fake? Oh, it is fake. What the hell?
There's something moving in here.
Oh! My bad.
Bro, what's up, bro? Slender Man go crawl out that bitch. Yo, put it back on the thing. Just didn't fix it, bro.
It's not fixed it.
Is that not how it's supposed to be?
No, like, it's like that. The red corner is showing. What was it showing before?
Oh. Gee. I don't know, fam.
Nah, oh, that rock being fake.
I got a question for you.
What's up?
Not the camera, you.
What's up?
Why you gotta have the camera on?
Alright, come on. Yeah.
You wanna sleep with?
Can I try it? Yes. I'm gonna go find some.
You wanna sleep in the room at Leah and Tanana and Jason?
I don't care why I sleep, gang.
Throw it and then I have to find it. Don't throw a fall.
Yeah, boys, get out. West Orlando.
Bro, they don't know you, bro. They don't know you, little bro. No one in the O know who you is.
Tap in West Orlando shit.
Jewelry fade, bitch. Neck turning green. Finger turning green, bitch.
Finger turning green, where?
Okay. Ninja Turtle looking at
it. West Orlando shit. Go tap back.
Throw up your set, bro.
What?
Throw up your set.
Come on, set out,
chat.
Oh, nah. Sort of it.
Hold on. This ain't nothing.
It's a test. Hold on.
That sock's dirty. Oh, nah. He's all like a tic-tac-toe on you. Nah.
No, they actually did that with someone in at my school, bro. His name was Hachi. His knees were so actually they played tic-tac-toe on his knee.
That is wild. All right, yo. So we're going to go out to eat now. Find somewhere to eat. Probably go to a store to get some stuff for the house. Cause we're gonna be here for like 4 days.
We ruined the garage, so we don't got to mess with all it.
What?
We don't got portable AC, bitch.
What?
Come on, let's go. Let's go, get food.
You know where we eating?
Huh?
Where are we eating?
We don't know. Oh,
we don't know yet.
You should know that drama.
Yeah, of course. Of course no one knows. No one knows where they want to eat, and then there's like three different places that everyone wants to eat at. GG.
Okay, go right there and
see.
Come on, go right there.
What's up, JK?
My house.
What's up?
Oh, I don't have my. You know, tengo mi gorra aquí para frontear.
Come on.
Familia dominicana, pero ayer les dimos, mira. Lo sacamos del parque, ¿ah? Okay, okay. PR, papi, pero no tengo la gorra. Ahorita la saco.
Okay.
You're right on the lake. That looks like a nice big lake.
I don't even go to the porch outside the house.
Oh my god, my family's no content.
Okay, just say you're not ready. Okay, coming in heavy. Okay, they ain't in shape, I'm petty. Okay, y'all be on E unleady. Okay, hold it.
Alright, we're going to Kroger. I'm not gonna record any of this. I'll be back because I don't want to record inside the store. So, yeah. Alright, so we going to where?
Wings and things.
Wings.
Wings and
things.
All the stuff, I guess.
Going to wings and tea.
They're like, all my abs just don't disappear.
Oh my god.
Shut up. Don't even think.
Two chicken wings isn't gonna do nothing to you, buddy. I know Nancy wanted to go to Bojangles, and I don't even know what that is. Bojangles.
It's like chicken fingers, I think.
Fries. Okay, so wings and tings. Alright, crap. Wings and tings, man. I don't even know if we can fit in the ting, but we'll see, bro. Look at it. Wings and ting. I don't know if we can even fit in that shit, bro, but it is what it is, bro. I'm just here for the food, respectfully. If I gotta eat outside, I'm gonna eat outside. Who said free food? Of course. I'm not gonna stop recording until I stop recording. I'm recording till we leave, bro. Okay. All right. I don't even know if the camera caught that, but.
Wait, let me just see the camera real quick.
All right, wings and teams. Wings and teams. Let's go. So, we're ordering. I'm pretty sure they sell wings and things. So, we'll see what we got. We'll see. That boy gonna eat air.
You see what you want?
What they got?
Wings. I mean, I guess. They have hand-breaded, hand-cut chunks. I mean, I have a 6, they have 10.
Oh. Breaded.
They got like a combo wing with tenders.
Chicken tenders.
We gotta figure out what we want.
A sandwich here. If somebody wants sandwich. Cheeseburger.
This is 10 wings of fries. Because I don't know.
Sauces. They have plain, mild, medium, hot. Hot honey.
Honey mustard.
Honey mustard.
Honey hot mustard. Honey mustard. Okay. If it's only one, I want... Is it barbecue? If it's only one, sweet and sour. If I can get two, sweet and sour and lemon pepper.
Wait, so you can get like... So.
What the hell y'all talking about?
Huh?
What are you talking about?
Talking about geographic.
Do you agree?
What?
Nothing, bro. This nigga, bro. Alright, so me and Jenny are about to. It's not Shadowbox.
Are you good?
I don't know what the game is called, but it's not Shadowbox. It's not Shadowbox.
It's called Shadowbox, bro.
Keep your distance, make sure.
Yo. Y'all federal. Federal rain, bro.
There's a fire?
Heavy. Why y'all in the way, bro?
No, best out of three. Best out of three. Best
out of three. Yo, y'all get sabotaged. What is kids?
Why they got so much kids here?
I don't know.
I guess you
won't. Oh, I need to see the movie. I'm killing.
Not even. I gotta go like this. And if he looks,
they're trying to record it.
They're trying to record on here. First to get 3 points.
First to 3, right? First to 3 points. Win.
Yeah.
No, 30 is not.
BBC. Jenny got a big black neck. He got creases on his neck.
Oh, wait.
Creases on his neck. And he's on the whole
thing.
Don't wait for his
time.
Oh, that's 2. Okay.
That's 2 points.
Jenny tried, bro. Hey, no way.
Come here.
That's me, right?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Who you think I'm
going
to?
To the Lord. Come on.
Tell me
why. That's a nice tree. That's a nice tree. That's a nice tree. That's a nice. Give me
wait,
a
you lost?
You
go first?
Yeah, best out of 2.
The hell was that?
You go first.
Oh. Oh.
My brain doesn't function that fast.
Go. We got it. Go ahead. Mong, 1. 2. Ooh. Oh, wait. What? I'm trash though.
It's your turn. Look at the Lord.
No. What? It's 2-2, right?
No, it's 2-2.
It's 2-2.
Oh, yeah, alright, it's my turn now, since she just got one.
Hmm. No, bro. The redemption on God. What's this? Come on, today.
You gonna lose again.
That's a three.
Why is this? Oh, I'm gonna say. I swear to God, Nani, I'm fucking.
You go first.
Oh, this could be a rubber. Why? Damn. Oh. Alright. Same thing last one. I don't really like so hype. We're doing 120. So dramatic.
What can you make it so dramatic, bro?
I know, bro.
Go that way.
That way.
Okay.
That way.
Bro. Praise the Lord.
I hope that the car can run him
off. Yo. Yo.
That's one. That's me.
Why are
you so intense?
Boom.
Intensely watching.
I don't know. It's like chess.
Oh, shit.
Like
when he got the second point?
Praise the Lord.
25 cents a game. Dang, chirping, bro.
Nah, bro. He's trying to make a bag. Oh, he's still looking this way. He's still coming. Oh, snap.
Hit that boy.
I lost.
Left.
No, two.
Orange shirt going weak. I mean, orange jacket.
This still says jacket.
Get down.
Damn.
First try.
Yup.
Kiss, I got it. First try. Oh, my goodness.
I thought so.
Those are nice shoes you got there.
Turn that shit on. They light it.
Welcome to the first official Nightwolf mukbang. Cheers. Alright, well, you all can barely see me, but I'm gonna do my little outro out here. Thank you all for tuning in to the first day. I don't know if this is gonna be a multi-series vlog or if it's gonna be like a one video. I have no idea, but if you all have enjoyed so far, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And I will see you all tomorrow with day two, baby. We just finished eating some food. I got Ruby over here trying to get outside. No, you're not coming outside. I love you though, sweetheart. And I will see you all tomorrow.